morning, guys. Today it's a little bit windy, 15, 20 knots. And so it's kind of a stronger wind, but it's been like this for about a week, so we gotta come out sometime. Today it's the tide is pretty neutral. So it should be good all day. Hopefully I'm not here all day, but I don't think I can beat the wind today. So sunny with clouds coming, of course. Looks like a couple showers here and there. I'm gonna try my luck again in these certain spots. So I need the mana and I need all the luck. Okay, aloha guys. Something's on. I don't know if it's a fish. Is it? Oh, it is a fish. It's a ways old. Grass, whatever it's called. You think you got it? Wave comes. Bam. Fish on, guys. Good size. Fish on, guys. Small one, though. Shit. Oh, big one. It's, what is it? It's a wrasse. Alright. It's not what I wanted. But they're here, guys. Look, nice size one here. This guy can get this big. Ow. See? Kills turtles. Unbelievable, you know? Guys, I got another. This is my third one. I lost two already. And I've got one on the hook right now. Man, I was so bummed like 5 minutes ago. But I think it's a smaller one. The other one just beeline and gone. Not that strong, this one. Oh, maybe not. Fuck. Oh, it's a good size. Oh, it's a good size, guys. Definitely. I wasn't expecting to catch one right after I lost one, guys. It really, this guy's going around, man. Shit. Ugh. Jesus Christ. Kind of powerful, this guy. I thought it was a small one. I think it is. There he comes. Oh, man, it might not be, you know. Fuck. I can't tell, guys. Oh, it's a good size, actually. is trying to go under my board. Oh, it's a good size one, guys. Oh my God. Woo! Woo! Oh my God. I thought it was a small one, guys, but it's a good size one. All right. I gotta tell you the story, guys. I anchored here, and then I chucked it out over there, and it was a gold one, my second gold one. And I was fighting it. I didn't have the camera on, but I didn't want to turn it on and lose my fish. So I let it fight for a while, and then bam, it cut my line. So I put this silver one on right here. Wow, look at that, just barely made it. See that silver one right there? And then my first cast, I threw it out, and it hit. So I had to turn the camera on. But I wasn't expecting that, because usually once they bite and they get, you know, spooked out, they usually just, they're gone, you know? Very rare they'll come back, or maybe there's the other one came back and bought this one, but I don't think there's another lure in there now. But wow, let me take the hook out. Probably like about a 17 or something. All right, hold on. All right, that one's gonna be 12. 18. It's gonna be 18 to the V, probably about 19 by the fins. Not bad. So guys, I got my fillet knife right here. Fillet the fish here on the board. Like this. So I've got a 18, 19 incher here. Beautiful fish.
No parasites though, which is good. It's clean and neat. So I'm gonna save this one for miso. You put it in the miso soup, it's pretty good. But the rest of the body I really don't need. I just need to fillet it. And cook on the beach, you know. I haven't done one of these, so I'm pretty excited. Let's see if himself. Where's the whatchamacallit there? There we go. Alright. First click. Really fresh. I'm not really sure, but awesome.
Really is good, guys.
All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna pack up. Go pretty soon. I hope you enjoyed my video. And next time, I hope to see you out there and we can come back and eat up. So let me know if you get aboard, guys. Maybe we can go out together and check out the reefs out there and enjoy some fishing and hopefully catch some fish. Okay, guys. Aloha.